not shoot. That three-car tangle featured Ottinger, Dalton, and Petty. In about 5 seconds, all three cars are totaled and out of the race. It was L.D. Ottinger in the 02 that got out of shape and smashed into the concrete retaining wall in front of Petty. Richard, with no place to go, took him broadside. Then, as both cars skidded into turn one, Dean Dalton in number 7 streaked full bore into the side of Petty's Dodge. All three drivers are okay, and the yellow is out while the wreckers clear the track and haul the cars off into the garage.